Deputies in Yavapai County are investigating the death of a woman who fell off a cliff. On Monday, they say a friend of 44-year-old Jennifer Petri reported that she had fallen off a cliff about 20 feet high off of West Clear Creek in an area known as the Bluffs. Deputies were eventually able to recover the body, and they're looking into exactly what happened.